Hello, everyone. I hope you can see my professional iPad. I have a camera on top of the on top of it here, and I have the mic plugged in, but I didn't see the mic running, but I hope it's working. Now here you see all the things from the iPad, from the Pro Editor is the software. I show you the gallery. These are all my stuff, you know. But now I go to this one, and I go here, click on the color wheel, and the color wheel right now is black, and you can see that here it's in the ink bleed, and I show you it is ink bleed. I can remove it by clicking two times, and I can remove it too by going here on the side and click on this one. At least that's the theory. I didn't do it with now I did it with my finger, and it works. And when I do it with, it works too. Now I have a sheet on top of my of the screen, and it's a company called Icarus. You know, like the man who tried to fly with wings, I believe that his name was, and the sun melted his the wax that was connecting the feathers, and he fell down. So, but I don't know if there's any relationship with that company. But they sent me two sheets, and one of them is here now, and I try to get the bubbles out of them, of course, and I hope. And the theory is that there's more resistance when you draw something that is not that you draw something on glass, right? And now I have a nice one, you know. Now this video is it will not be very long. Oh, I forgot to install my watch. So it starts running now, but it shouldn't run more than say 40 minutes, officially 50 minutes. I think that I don't like that, of course. I would like it longer, but you know, that's what they say. And I cannot do it without this camera. When I it's not possible to do it. You can make videos, but it's all time-lapse videos. You see every stroke that I made on that time-lapse. The circle, the eyebrows, the eyes, everything. And but you don't see the screen. Like you don't see this, you don't see that, and that's very important, right? For now, for instance, I go here, the color wheel. It's black now. And I said, no, put it on red. Now it's red. But then I have to go to the pencil here. And you have several options. You know, you have brushes, all kind of brushes. Now it's in inking, of inking, yeah. And that's a special one, ink bleed. You can't go to this one, gel pen or technical pen here. But I think that is a nice one for the kind of things I'm doing here. And then you have all the other ones. You know, you can paint with a Pro Editor. Go to artistic, and you get several kinds of. You can paint them like oil paint, or you can paint them like water paint, or you can paint them back draw with charcoal. You can do all kind of things. Yeah, so now I put them on red, And so when I do something here, it is will be red. So his lips will be red. So, for instance, you know, that's not very good what I'm doing here, but I give you some idea. I can paint his tie red, for instance. But it is very, that goes very slow, you know. But look at what I'm doing now, try to do now. I go back here, and then I go here. Look at that. That is much quicker, isn't it? I can do that with all kinds, but they have to be closed, because otherwise everything is going to be painted by that color. For instance, when I show you. Now it's his face. But when the face... when the face was not lined very well, it would be the whole page, you know, but the face is lined. Now, there's here, for instance, when I do it here, then it will be a lot more. You see? So I click the two fingers. So that's, now, this is, I don't have no explanation for that, but that was not... That disappeared when I did the other things. So I can go here, then I go to palettes, and then I can make a choice. For instance, his face, you know. I think, I'm not sure, but that might be a nice color for his face. Although I don't want to be his eyes that color, and that's going to happen, I'm afraid. No, that didn't happen. So I can do it for his ears too. This ear, I'm not too sure. You see that? So I go here now, click, and then I make this better. So now I do it again, and then I make this one better. Do it again. Now it works. Here, I think it fits pretty close, the other ear. You see that? So now I want his mouth to be, or his nose. I don't know, his nose. Maybe his nose should be the same color, right? Okay. His jacket. When I do it in the jacket, everything goes out. So I have to make a line here, kind of a line. Not very good, but... And here, you know. And here, very important. And here, okay? Now I go a jacket. What kind of color? Blue is a nice color, isn't it? This. And now here I'm going to do the same thing. Look at that. And now I'm going to give him blue eyes. I don't know if that's works. It works. I forgot something. I can make him bigger with pinching, right? I make him bigger like this. And then it's easier to bring it over, I guess. You see that? So now I can make his. I go back to this kind of white. And I try to do that for his mouth, but it didn't work because it wasn't closed very well. Try it again. No. So, Now this eyes can be more dark. Oh, sorry about that. This blue is different kind of blue, right? Okay, I think I'm going to stop now because I want to see if everything worked and if you could hear me talking. Thank you all very much. And I hope to see you again.